Hello, my name is Dr. Alberto Villoldo. If the human brain were so simple that we could understand it, we would be so simple that we couldn't. Dean and his team are able to work with the neural networks on which addictions are founded, physical, chemical, emotional addictions. They are embedded in neural networks in the brain. So you cannot change the behavior unless you change the neural networks. And the way to do that is through detoxifying the brains, through the neuronutrients, through the detox practices, through the food supplements, through the juicing that prime the brain for freedom from addiction. And freedom from addictions is possible. Recovery is possible. But we need to be able to reprogram neural networks that are embedded in very deep and ancient structures of the brain. Now, the brain has a unique property of neuroplasticity, which means that it can reorganize itself. But to do that, it needs an environment. You cannot do that through an effort of your will. Dean and his team create an environment where you can experience the kind of deep immersion that can transform the brain, that can launch the production of neural stem cells that repair regions in the brain that allow for freedom from addictions to be possible, that allow you to create and dream a healthier lifestyle for yourself and for your loved ones. But to do that, we need to be able to prime the brain for freedom, for recovery. We also need to work at the level of the luminous energy field, the information field that surrounds the physical body and that organizes the physical body the way that a magnet organizes iron filings on a piece of glass. Dean and his team are specially skilled in upgrading the quality of the information in the luminous energy field so that your body can begin to repair, so that your brain can produce the new stem cells that will allow it to create new neural pathways for health, for peace, for wellness, and for releasing the toxic emotions that are always embedded in addictive behaviors. I have known Dean and his group for many, many years, and frankly, I don't know anyone in the United States or the world for that matter that is doing such deeply transformative work as they are. Addictive behaviors are founded on neural networks. Neural networks are information superhighways through which we understand the world and our place in the world. Remember that neurons that fire together wire together. When we have addictive behaviors, destructive behaviors, we must go to the cause, to the underlying neural networks that are establishing and driving us to these behaviors that may be killing us, but that we have literally little control over. In order to be able to change this, we have to change the neural networks, which are informed directly by the luminous energy field that surrounds the physical body. When you upgrade the quality of the field, you upgrade the neural networks, and we're able to process the world differently. We're able to establish new relationships with ourselves, with the people we love, with our creativity, and with our destiny in an entirely new way.